when you have a setup that uses the city water to winterize, like on a setup like this, there's several different kinds, but before you hook the hose up, you can invert the screen, that little cone screen, which I have set up right now. So right now it's pushing in the check valve. So the pump doesn't have to try to open the check valve. You're pushing that in. And here I'm putting it back for normal operation with the cone screen outwards.